of drugs may include permanent damage to blood vessels of the heart and brain, high blood pressure leading to heart attacks, strokes, and death, damage to the liver, kidneys, and lungs, weight loss due to malnutrition, severe tooth decay, depression, and suicide. This spot here is a common territory that you will find most people hanging out. Although it is hard to make a living in these circumstances, socialization and engaging in stimulating conversations eradicates pain and provides a sense of belonging. Interaction and regular conversation throughout the day help to keep insanity away.
Loneliness is a common feeling among the people who lives here, and in most cases, it can be beneficial when it comes to surviving throughout the day. A mixture of an abusive past, a lack of someone to turn to in challenging times, and a financial crisis drives people to this way of life. Conversations usually revolve around how things are going for them today, their past experience and lives, and other topics that we cannot discuss here. Even if there isn't much to say, simply being a part of a group of people will make you feel less alone and make you feel like you're a part of something. Each day becomes more challenging. Many people here are struggling to make ends meet. It is impossible to move solely on one's own. To make the day less stressful, one must be in a group. While there has been an increase in skin and soft tissue infections associated with injection drugs used in Kensington Avenue, it is unclear whether this is due to the increased presence of xylazine in the drug supply. People may self-treat the wound by draining or lancing it, which can worsen the situation. Although the risk of xylazine use in humans are unknown, evidence suggests that combining xylazine with an opioid such as fentanyl may increase the risk of overdose fatality. Although naloxone, the opioid overdose reversal drug, isn't effective against xylazine alone, in Philadelphia, unintentional fatal overdose with xylazine detections also had heroin and/or fentanyl detections, indicating that prompt administration of naloxone is critical for preventing deaths. Additional treatment for xylazine poisoning may include intubation, ventilation, and intravenous fluid administration. Kensington is a Philadelphia neighborhood with a higher crime rate than the national average. West Kensington, East Kensington, Fairhill, Port Richmond, and Old Richmond are all part of the Kensington neighborhood. It is well known for its alarming heroin problem, which has earned it the moniker Walmart of heroin. Kensington Avenue is widely regarded as the East Coast's largest outdoor heroin.
Philadelphia is also frequently abbreviated as Philly. The Liberty Bell, Independence Hall, and the Rocky Statue are all located in Philadelphia.